mhlamba siqale ngokuthi ngiphe wena ithuba lokuthi usho kusenhlizweni yakho kusigoni wakho.
Indaba engiphethe kabi ngaleso sikhathi nyukumatras vele bengifila kwangathi isupport angitholi kahle. Ifamily yakaVusi beyifuna ukuthi uVusi angcwatshelwe kuma-backroom njengoba bakhe. Azange ngiphatheke kahle ngaloko ngoba mina bengihlele ematrasini endlini. Bona bahleli ngale kuma-backroom. Kule side lakini lakubo babakho bengekho umuntu bengibonisana naye.
Mara
mina bengi-expecte kuwesconce ukuthi sibonisane nokuthi uJani uyogqokani yabo.
Sisinonhlanhla ne mandebele labantu baka Masilela, you understand? So ezinye zezinto mina bengangeni, bebangangi-include nokungi-include. Bekuyibo bebahamba phansi phezulu bayalena le. Mina ngikhiphe lapho, mina ngi-neutral. Nawungifaka kugiya ngiyangena, mawungikhipha ngiyaphuma.
Ifamily kaVusi bengekho involved kuma-funeral arrangements. Kuye kwaba nenkinga ye-coffin, bebangajabulanga ngalelo coffin, bebafuna i-casket. Kwakose ukuthi bafake 20,000. 20,000 sayithatha kumama, umamama. Mhlambe nami ngisuke nga-expecta too much. Bengi-expecte ukuthi sizobambisana sethu.
During ama-preparations, bengibhizi. Umsindo mina bengingafuni. And bobona ukuthi mangena bengena leyo 2 minutes bayangibiza busi this busi that. Enye into futhi ukuthi why kumele kuze ama camera mangabe bengiphethe kabi.
Mina ngokubona kwami bebazidistensa ngokuthi mhlambe mina uVusi khona into engimenze yona ukuthi azayenze so. Ngiyazi ukuthi uJani uVusi bekakuthanda kangakanani. Nginontombi. And ngiyazi ukuthi beninama plans. So bengingathanda ukuthi ubudlelwane bethu buqhubekele phambili bubuyele njengasekuqaleni. Ubalulekile empilweni yami nasempilweni yabantwana bami. Iyangidla le nto every day.
I-relationship yami nabantwana bakhe since ubaba bashonile angizange ngicommunicate nabo. Bengazi ukuthi ngiyenzeni. Ngiyakuzwa ne? Ngiyavuma vele ukuthi ubudlelwane bebusebulowu. Bebengasafani nasekucaleni after kushona uVusi. But mina benginganayo inkinga ngoba ngiya-understand ukuthi usashonelwe maybe usahlangahlangene. I-mistake mhlawumbe kube yami ukuthi ngingasa-contact as I used to. Ngiyaxolisa, ngixolile ukuthi ungixolele.
Untombi noVusi babalulekile empilweni yami ngoba abo-anti babantwana bami. And futhi enye into ukuthi uVusi ngiyazi ukuthi bekabathanda kanjani.